are both put out of sleep. So we took a turn to staring out the window at the darkness till the bottom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind saying, I can see you're out of basis. With a taste of a whiskey, I give you sound advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drinked all my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting when the deal is done. And every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand the winner, and every hand the loser, and the bet that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even, but in his final words I found an A that I could keep. You got to know when to fold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.